Hi, this is Sandra. I'm here today to show you what do you do with greens when you find them on sale. Like this bag right here was on sale. This bag right here was on sale for this big old bag of greens was not on sale, but it was marked down for a sale for $1.29. I think $1.29. Yes, it was $1.29. They were marked down to $1.29, but they regular $4.97. So it was marked down to $1.29. So what do? You buy them and you blanch them. That's how you do. You blanch them for about 10 minutes in some just clear water. You can put salt in there if you want to. You just blanch them. And that's what it takes to keep them from going bad. You just put them in the freezer as they cool, put them in a pot, let them cool real good, and then you blanch them and you put them in freezer bags and use them when you get ready to have greens. This is Sandra giving you a tip on how to blanch greens when you find them on a bag in the grocery store in the produce section. Marked down like $5.95 and $5.94, whatever it was. I know they're five something. And you find for $1.49, get two bags and blanch them like I do. But don't cook them all the way, just blanch them and let them cool in a pot like that. And then put them in the freezer and mark what day you blanched them. And you go in the freezer and get you some fresh collard greens. This is Sandra. I want to tell you, happy eating.